side op completed.
No doubt about it, boss. That man is your extraction target. Emmerich. The weapon system that disappeared into that cave.
I was gonna say, I thought it was Metal Gear Rex.
Emmerich must know something about what's going on. He was transferred to the Soviet base camp. I've marked it on the map. Make your way to that base camp.
The map has been updated.
It's no good, boss. Attacking like that won't cut it. Aim somewhere else. Or change to a different weapon.
Analysis complete.
Probably shouldn't have killed the guy, because he could be handy.
Intel file obtained.
That's an enemy
extraction
gunship.
Arrived.
A single brush on this machine gun can cut a man in half. Tread carefully, boss.
Damn, I can't take any of this.
Please select a drop point. Supplies requested. Caution. Sandstorm approach. Caution. Sandstorm approaching.
Uh-oh.
Supply drop complete.
It's gonna fall right on there. Unbelievable.
Please The supplies requested. Clouds approaching. Supply drop complete.
Oh, jeez.
Speak.
Where are your friends?
The map has been updated. Analysis complete.
Spit it out. Where are the others?
The map has been updated.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Oh.
Oh, he's all the way over there now. Jeez.
That giant weapon system that disappeared into the cave? I've heard it was the Kremlin's biggest secret. But I think that doctor has been working on it. And the man with the skull for a face. It's been on my mind since you encountered the skulls during the honeybee mission. It's really him. Boss, he's the commander of Cypher Strike Force XOF. Probably the mastermind of the attack 9 years ago. I thought he and Zero parted ways. I'll look into it. You just focus on the mission.
Enemy presence detected. Map has been updated. Extraction arrived at the mother base. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
All sneaky beaky like. Please don't see me, please don't see me. Thank you.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Extraction arrived at mother base. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Jeez, I'm gonna do this.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
A bipedal weapon system. The same model as the one in the cave? Looks like they're about ready to start deploying it.
Analysis complete.
Oh, there's no point, it's about to be daytime. Okay. At least we're at the destination. I knew I should have. I was just getting too carried away. I thought, I'm here, right here, I'm just gonna go for it.
Shortly. You have arrived at your destination.
Good. Good.
Spit it out.
Where are your friends?
The map has been updated.
Talk.
You have arrived at your destination. The map has been updated. You have arrived at your destination.
There's got to be another way in, because I can't figure it out.
You have arrived at your destination. Analysis complete. You have arrived at your destination.
Speak.
The map has been updated.
Speak.
The map has been updated.
Here it is.
Who are you? Snake? It's not you, is it?
Hey! It's just a machine. Are you?
Hug it out.
Dr. Emmerich.
Snake? Hey, what gives?
Hey!
Let me go! No! Give me back my legs!
Right on schedule. Now bring him back to Mother Base.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Okay, I'm sending a chopper close by. Get to the LZ with Emmerich.
Hang on a second. Let's use the walker gear to escape. There's a special one here at the lab. Only I can activate it. And I'll tell you how to operate it.
Ignore Emmerich. We don't need his wind-up toys.
It is a long way there. Why don't you use that walker gear of his?
No way. We can't trust him. How do we know his crap will even work?
Well, it's better than carrying the man the whole way. Boss, use the walker gear to escape.
It's your call, boss.
I don't know how to... Nifty.
I'll start it up. Get this off me!
Here we go.
They're single pilot machines.
Hey!
Developing a bipedal weapon for the Soviet Union. It hasn't been deployed yet. I was doing mobility testing. Once the walker gear is finished, they'll have a huge advantage in close combat. And once they add my masterpiece into the equation, this war will be over. The Soviets will win.
He was developing bipedal weapons for the Soviets. If that's the case, what's Cypher's interest in it?
So is there no way I can put him on it? Oh, there we go.
Support helicopter requested.
Boss, think back. 9 years ago, we invited that nuclear inspection team to Mother Base. It was a ruse. They turned out to be Cypher's strike force. It was Emmerich who brought them there. He's been underground ever since, working with Cypher.
I had no idea. I thought the inspection was real. I swear it. If anyone's to blame, it's you, Snake. We should
never have had that. That's the reason Mother Base is destroyed.
This is B-Quad. Arriving shortly at LC.
Cypher, the kill made me do research. That's right. Creating my human weapons. Nine long years. Forced to do whatever they say.
Yeah.
Yeah, I forgot how to speed up. I thought it was square and didn't look like he was speeding up. Let's see how I ended after this, because I thought I've been playing for quite a bit. We'll see what happens. Whoa! Oh boy. I guess it's not over. He's like, fuck.
Support helicopter requested.
Get out of there, boss. Looking for the LZ.
I didn't want to do that. Don't break my thing. Maybe it's because I'm holding them. Keep moving. I went straight into what looks like a freaking target practice.
You need to focus, boss. Get the target to the RV.
This feels too easy. Something's gonna happen. Fuck, I was close! I know what it is. God, all this time, it was because of that. I thought maybe he could... all that time wasted. I thought because I could take it with me. Haha. Ooh.
An upright bipedal weapon. In terms of hominids, it's a sahelanthropus. How did they complete it without me?
We'll hear the rest back at base.
God, I can't believe that. Oh, well then. Because I thought it was... because it was in the area. I didn't realise because it was my stupid bloody bipedal whatever it was I was riding on. Because I thought I could take it with me. Now we know for future.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Development project has been added.
Mission complete. Whew, at least you made it out in one piece.
Took me way too long though. Took me an hour. Oh. Nearly coming up 4 hours.
What about him? Miller was in contact with Cypher 9 years ago. He was working with them. He's the traitor, Snake! What's that? More truth serum?
No. Stronger truth
serum. Oh, please. Please keep me here. I need protection.
Ah, ah. Oh. Oh. I saw a photo of that strange love woman then. Looked like a baby Otacon.
Oh, why?
I'll have to see a better picture.
Why me?
We all lost something.
There was a little spoiler I read. I thought I was trying to...
except you.
I was trying to make believe I didn't know it. No, you're assholes. Oh! Yeah, as I was saying, it was one little spoiler I read. I was trying to find some images of Otacon, and it saw a photo with him as a kid with that strange love, whatever her name was. So, yeah, I was trying to act like I didn't know, but I sort of did.
Serum isn't working. Either some procedure he had done boosted his metabolic enzymes, or he's undergone special gene therapy.
What's he saying?
Or maybe he is telling the truth?
I had no idea the nuclear inspection 9 years ago was a ruse. Cypher forced me to do that research after the attack.
Do you think he had a hand in it?
I do. But there's no proof yet. Take a listen to this later.
We need proof before we can pass judgment. Keep an eye on him. And don't tell anyone he's here.
We'll have him continue his research in there. It's for his own good. The older guys will want his head. We can't guarantee his safety if we let him out.
Boss.
He mentioned something interesting. The reason why they pulled their plug on the operation in Afghanistan. He said their funding started going to Central Africa instead. Cypher is pursuing new research in Africa.
Africa? What research?
Emmerich doesn't know the details, but one thing he said does make sense. The Sahelanthropus alone isn't enough to cause an RMA. He claims that what they're doing in Africa is the missing piece. A weapon to surpass Metal Gear.
Meaning it's not just another nuke.
There's no doubt about it. Cypher's working on something in Central Africa. There's evidence they've been in contact with private forces operating in the region. We follow that evidence. We should learn what Cypher is after. Diamond Dogs has gotten a lot bigger. Now's the time to take the offensive. Head back to the ACC for your next mission.